to be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain. You can break rocks.
You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Cause you burn with the cross flame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame.
You can go the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
But there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Cause you burn with the cross flame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame.
The champion.
My name is Amy Thorpe Wiley, and at the age of 34, I was diagnosed with stage 4 breast cancer and given a very grim prognosis. I'm very proud to say that 14 years later, I am cancer-free, and I am a champion.
I'm Dawn, first diagnosis, 13 years, second diagnosis, 2, and I'm a champion.
My name's Annie French. 12 years ago, I was diagnosed with stage 2 breast cancer. I figured I was clear. Last June, I was re-diagnosed with metastatic breast cancer, stage 4. But I'm feeling good because I am a champion.
I've attended the Race for the Cure and found that I'm not alone, that many of us have walked through this and are victorious. I am Kit. I'm now 3 years cancer-free. I am a champion.